How you doing? It's like on and off, you know?
Yeah.
Last night, I see about 15 text messages from my sister, and instantly I got like knots in my stomach. I'm like, this can't be good. I start scrolling through her text messages and I'm like, her and John are calling off the wedding.
I'm giving John like a few days of space, so it'll just be nice once we talk, but it's weird not talking to him.
Right now, more than ever, it is so important for my family to be there for Nicole. It kills me because I know right now her heart is crushed. It's broken into a million pieces.
I feel such a huge piece is just missing from me. It was just weird, like, first morning in 6 years not to talk to him, you know? Because even when we're apart, we still talk, so.
Yeah. I mean, you guys were, like, married.
No, I know we were. Our life is one. That's what's so hard is last night. I was in bed, like it's just my space and I'm alone and
smelling him, seeing his like cute clothes in the closet.
But then thinking like not to have those dinners anymore or like, or coffees or morning coffee time or.
I just want him to be like lonely and I don't want him to like regret not being a dad. And that's what makes me sad because John feels like a brother. And I hate thinking in my head that he's gonna be alone. Makes me so sad. Yeah. Because. You know, you and John, like, I understand the kid thing. I do. I'm a mom now. And, like, I want you to experience that because you and I are such hard workers and there's times there's been zero payoff. But when you have a baby, even if Birdie wakes me up 5 times in one night, the way she holds me and the way she smells, like, it's like you don't care. And so I want you to feel that. But John's just such a good man and you guys were such a great couple. And it makes me sad that's the one thing, which is such a big thing.
He told me, he sent me like this text last night and he goes, the day you become a mom and look at your baby, he goes, I'm expecting to get the first thank you text. But it's like, I wanted him to be the father of my kids.